Welcome to WatchMojo.com. I'm Bianca, and today I had the pleasure of speaking with Canadian Idol Eva Avila about her career, her future plans, and the organization Love. So hi, Eva. Thank you for joining us.
No problem. It's my pleasure.
You have an album underway, as I understand it?
Yes, I do. I'm working on my second album right now, and I'm writing. I'm developing my creativity as a writer, and I think it's awesome.
Can you tell us what is Love? The organization.
It's an amazing way to help all sorts of different types of people, whether it's the parents or the young kids. I mean, this particular organization reaches out teenagers from, you know, average from 13 to 18 years old. The goal is to prevent violence, right? And it's just to help them express themselves in some ways that they don't have any of that suppressed anger, or their needs are fulfilled in the right way.
So Love is organized and run for youths, by youths. What kind of edge does that give it, do you think, as a charity?
As young kids, it's kind of rare that they have the entire say in everything they do. They run their own newspaper, they do interviews, they do photography. So it's their voice that's heard, their voice that counts.
Did you have a lot of support from parents, teachers, that sort of thing? And do you think that's important?
I mean, everybody's been just so supportive, and it's not even, like, you hear it all the time, right? That, oh, thank you for your support, but it's really important. It just pushes you further, you know?
Who have been some role models for yourself professionally and personally?
My parents. They have all my respect and admiration for raising me. In an artistic way, I've always really, really, really idolized Nelly Furtado, Michael Jackson, Prince, all those. Anybody that inspires me.
Well, I'm inspired.